special occasion. The meeting of
I'll just hang up the phone there. Welcome everyone, this is the legendary Reaper Death. Resurrect the Zombies here, playing some... Can't believe I'm saying it, but Grand Theft Auto 5. This is a game that I have not recorded on camera ever. This is a game that I have played offline. Most of my experience for GTA has always been offline. This is the online experience for me. So, with that being said, we are going to do, we're going to try to, do a heist, as Misty here, because apparently, I did my best to do Misty, I really did. They didn't have the right color hat, so I just chose black, but overall, it's a pretty nice, character customization here. Now, the one thing I do like about GTA is the customizations, the cars, the guns, and that's basically it, honestly. That's what I like about the whole franchise about it. In terms of story mode, it's okay. You know, I'm not a huge fan of the stories throughout the entire franchise. The only favorite GTA story that I liked was GTA 4. I liked that one. That one was pretty cool. Other than that, that's about it, man. I have my friend here, Summit. He's going to be showing me around. He's basically the expert of this game right now. Just a newbie. But, yeah, let's get into it, man. All right, Summit. You may invite me to your CEO thing or whatever you call that thing.
Alright, let me go ahead and invite you to my... Wait, are you in my game?
Audio. Make sure you include your audio, buddy.
Already done, but are you in my game? Okay, yeah, you're in my game.
Should be. Right on.
And associate. You ready for this last setup?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Alright. Remember, it doesn't matter what cars we get, we're not going to end up using the cars anyway.
Right. Also, I have another, character that I have, for this game, and it's myself, you know. So I have a female character as well as a male character. So keep that in mind, guys.
Reaper, the video. Reaper, MW3 from yesterday. It is 7.26 gigabytes. I gotta delete
here.
I'll delete that and that. That's from October. Chances are I'm never gonna upload that.
Dialogue boost. What's that? What's the volume of that?
Oh, come on. I hate this one. This one's so annoying. You have like 20,000 cops chasing after you and shooting you.
Oh, nice. Alright. See if I, do this real quick. That might be a little better. Up the volume a bit.
Yep.
There we go.
Alright, and I'm re-downloading the stream because since I had to delete other stuff, it deleted the one I was downloading.
Oh no.
So there goes like 4 or 5 gigabytes worth of download that has to re-download.
Oh no.
I really like this.
I'm heading to this.
But at the same time, I had it here. I hate the snow, but at the same time, I love the snow.
Yeah, the snow adds a bit of a festive way of doing things, I guess. Getaway vehicle. Fuel the getaway vehicle. Where are you at?
Airport.
Oh, you're at the airport. Okay. Means I gotta take this route, I think, right? No.
I'm about to go blow up these people. I have an oppressor. I don't use it for griefing. I use it for transportation mostly. I know how unbelievable that is, because a lot of most people would just say they use it for griefing, but
right. Oh, I'm hitting that. Oh, that's bad.
I don't get the point of griefing. Like I'm gonna do my own thing. You do your own thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming you already stole one.
No, they're driving around. I'm trying to stop them.
Ah.
I could have just waited for them.
Security guard.
Because I have an oppressor. I can't just drive into them and hope that they die and I can grab it. I literally have to,
Okay, yeah,
get off
they
my
are
pressure,
driving around.
Shoot them.
Interesting. Okay.
I have to shoot them off of it.
Wait, do I have...
Or not off, out of it.
Oh, dude. Snowball launcher. What's this?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It doesn't kill NPCs, it just knocks them over.
Oh, really? That's funny. Uh-huh. I only have a pistol, by the way. On this account, that is. My other account, I have, like, what, a million bucks or something? Right around there? I don't know, a thousand?
Oh, yeah, because the heist we did?
Yeah, on my other account.
But did you get one of the cars?
What cars?
Oh no, the car split up. The car split up. Wait, what do you mean? What car? The cars were stealing.
No, I didn't get one of the cars yet.
Oh, they're taking different paths.
Coming in! Reaper in!
Can I snipe
you? So
it's
a car, huh? Oh yeah, I see it. What, we have to kill these guys?
We just have to get the cars. You can kill them if that's what it comes to. Go ahead, do whatever. We just need the cars.
This guy does not want me to shoot him.
What, do you want some random person shooting you?
Ooh, I almost had him. Got him.
Dang it! Oh, it sucks using an oppressor. You have to get out of the car to shoot them.
Hey, I got some cash off that guy. Let's go.
I'm about to return my press and get my 3 mil back.
Roger that. I'm heading to the objective that I need to go to since I have one.
Can you just kill this guy?
Can I kill that guy? Of course,
yes.
I can.
I can't.
I'll do it the James Bond way. You know what I mean?
I can't kill him by driving into him. I have to get off of my oppressor and shoot him.
Yeah, because you can't.
I can't kill people by crashing into them.
Kill the car with your rocket. That's
Jesus Christ! Stop moving.
I'm getting close to him. Give it a second. Take those guys out if you can. Ow.
And they're down. Not gonna touch me. One of them drove by me, but I hit him.
Oh, this guy's actually running.
Oh, he's leaving the airport?
He is leaving the airport. Ow. Don't mind me, security guard. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
He sprang me over. Nah, alright, bro's dead. Bro is dead. Bro is deader than dead.
Oh my god, he's just taking a circle. Oh, it's that little car right over there.
Oh, why do you have to shoot? I was about to steal that car. I'm tired of this.
That's a cool gun.
Come on. Come on.
He's going into a,
He's turning around!
Try not to get this car destroyed.
Is he in the car park?
Got him.
Oh, thank God.
I got him.
I can't pull out a gun when I'm on the press. I only have my missiles. I have to get off to shoot him.
It's in the, this, parking lot building thingy.
What floor? I'm in there too, but what floor?
Bottom.
Bro, I'm on the third floor. I flew in from the top, and I'm just flying my way down.
Yeah, I seen you hovering. I seen you hovering, dude.
Oh! No, you have
right,
no
I'm
idea.
I'm heading to the objective, bud. Good luck.
I'm about to yank this guy out of his car, and I'm just gonna shoot him.
Oh, I'm getting shot up.
I just unloaded.
They really want these cars.
I just unloaded 60 rounds into this guy's head.
Nice.
Our my layer, bro. I bought it. What do you mean, our layer? You have 30 million
Ow.
Layers. You can call other people.
They're
just
really, really. Yeah, this guy's really annoying.
They're on bikes. It's crafted into them. They go flying. Just slam on the brakes when they're right behind you. They'll hit you. They go flying.
That's what I get for not paying attention to the road.
You just crashed.
Almost.
Oh, a bus just pulled out in front of me.
Up here, maybe?
Ain't no way I'm able to dodge a whole bus pulling in front of me. But then a second I spin out of control from it.
Looks like I'm going off road for a little bit. It's all good. I'm back on the road.
Bro, no one is on me. Like, no one is trying to kill me right now.
Oh, they're all trying to kill me.
Ooh, that was kind of... That was clean. If I had just kept this speed...
Oh, come
speed,
on. I can't... This guy. You got hit by a truck, you dummies. Pay attention to the road.
You got hit by a truck?
They got hit by a truck, yeah.
Alright, I'm almost at the arcade.
I don't know if it took them off the bike though, because the scenes are still on me. Alright. I'm almost there.
Drive by.
Man, I went off roading.
Drive by. I just did a drive by on some random people.
Nice.
Oh, hey, I don't like you, so I'm gonna drive by you now. Yes, 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 yes. Please, please, please finish.
Please finish.
No, not you. This download. My phone has been dying. I've been trying to search something up because I don't know what it is. And it's my phone is dying. Yes! Download complete. And my thumbnail's already ready, so just go ahead and upload this. I'm now uploading the video.
Right on, man. Heist prep completed.
Ugh.
I ranked up the thug. Let's go. Are you even in here? Probably not. Oh, there you are. You got a skull mask on, I see.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right on.
You wanna see all my outfits?
I don't have many. The only outfit I have is Misty.
This is
That's
my
the only one I
scuba.
made.
This is outfit
Nice.
six. I just have outfit six. Assassin, like hidden
Yeah.
kinda. This was my first ever outfit. I
You might
just
as well
named it
show them all. You
OG.
might as well show all. Show me all of them, because I wasn't
Hitman.
on video the last time. Hitman, nice.
From based off of the Hitman game. My main.
Right on.
Like a gladiator style.
That's what's up, dude.
And back to scuba.
Scuba. All right.
But okay, how do you spell mortal's name? All capitals, okay. M0RTAL
Well, it
dragon.
the zeros are
Oh,
supposed to
zeros.
indicate O's. The zeros
Yeah, I
is
know.
the only way I had to get the name officially
And ensign
for him.
you wait.
I think I did a pretty dang good job with the Misty character here.
Yeah.
Not bad. It's the Black Ops 2 version of Misty, though.
And editing the
Black
thumbnail.
Ops 2 Zombies.
Now upload. All right, and the video's uploading.
All right.
Right, I'm gonna go ahead and start this stream.
Let me get
But
out of your way.
I'm just trying to get all my stream stuff ready, set up, and all that.
Yeah. This is kind of surreal that this is gonna be my first GTA video. Lo and behold, it's an online one.
Yeah. GTA.
Drop in the comments below, guys, if you want me to do the story of this game on video, let me know. And I'll see what I can do.
Wait, is this video just gonna be like based off of heist and setups?
Probably. I'm just gonna call it RDXRZ Experience, a friendly online match. Or online world of GTA, I don't know. I'll come up with something.
And I am now live. All right, there we go. What's up, everyone? They're gonna be playing some GTA 5 online heist with my friend XDXRZX, aka
Just call me
Reaper.
RDXRZ. What's up,
All right.
everybody?
All
I'm
right.
live, getting here or else. That's funny.
Yeah. I'm never gonna change that, just so you know.
You don't
All
have
right.
to. It's your thing, man.
All right,
What you want to
and
call it? I have
we're
no control over
starting.
that. Only thing I have control over is my content. That's
Yeah.
it.
All right, just wait, also, is your audio included?
Yes, it
All
is.
right. No, no! Get out of my lobby! No, I
Get out of
swear.
my lobby.
I forget how to remove people. Wait,
Oh
that's out.
no.
No, because I'm trying to get you as much money as possible. You need the most money.
All right.
Alright, so we're gonna dupe this, okay? You're gonna get 85% twice, and then I'm gonna get 85% on the last time, okay?
All right. So how are we doing this?
Silent and
Stealth?
sneaky. I'll show you exactly what to do. I just joined some,
Alrighty.
like, before this, I joined some random persons just so that I could, like, get used to it. And also helped them out with it. But
I got you.
it was cash, so we only got, like, 800K. But still. All right, and I'm upping your take. All right, and your take's ready, so I'm ready whenever
Right
you
on,
are.
man. I'm ready.
You have to. Okay, there you go.
Time to
And
pick out what
continue.
you and your team will be
Now
wearing on
remember,
this little adventure.
click whatever one you want, because you'll unlock this. You'll still have to go and buy it, but you unlock it.
Right.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Negotiate.
Ocean
I'm
Gate.
looking.
Wait, Ocean Gate? Like the submarine that imploded Ocean Gate?
I'll go with that. Looks like we're bringing Splinter Cell into GTA right now.
Also, are you driving? Do you want to drive?
If you want me to.
Alright, yeah. You can drive.
Alright.
And this is artwork, so once you start cutting the artwork, you don't want to waste any time. You want to move your joystick right, and then the second his hand starts to move, hold it down, left, and down. Instead of having it to wait to show the prompt,
no. Make the vehicle. Not handle so much noise.
Mm-hmm.
Roger that.
The bad news. Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
I wish there was something just to get Lester to shut up. Just like, just some like option in the menu. like he talks way too much.
Alright, what are we doing?
All right. Did you try out your stun gun yet? And stop. Stop. There's cameras. CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. Alright, come on. It's enough for you to get past.
Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You want to be stealthy. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. We'll do it this way.
That's
it. Head through the
door to the staff lobby. That's how you're supposed to do it. But I usually don't go into, like, the quiet mode until once we're inside. Because we don't have to, because there's no one that can hear us when inside. Right. Wait, also, you know that camera that you hated on VidCon?
Yeah.
We can destroy one camera.
Nice.
You want to destroy that one, or you want to destroy
that one? I'd rather redo
one?
That one, yeah.
Alright.
That one was, that was a B, I will tell you that.
You hated that camera so much. It was so funny, you hated it so much.
I mean, we did exactly what the video was telling us to do, and then we just kept getting caught for no reason. Like, what?
Like, it on the mini-map, it showed it going one way, but the other one is going different.
Wait.
Oh, don't come in. Don't come through yet.
Heads up, CCTV stun gun. Ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while.
Alright, stun gun the energy box on the
you
side.
You want me to come in?
Stun gun on the side. Oh, you did that.
Well, he's not ringing the alarm.
Ignore these guys up here. We're gonna come in through this way.
Roger that.
Open sesame.
What kind of death sound is that?
Also, okay. You're gonna wait in here, and you're gonna press that button down.
Is that guy gonna see me?
No.
That guy's gonna see me. Is he?
Heads up, CCTV.
Nice.
Alright, hold the button. Hold the button in there. Alright, wait there, alright? Wait. No, come forward. There's a camera right there.
That's not a camera. Those are two guys.
No, there's a camera right there.
Oh, I got you.
Alright, room right there.
Going in?
Mm-hmm. There's some money in there. You grab that. And there's a button on the inside.
The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter.
How do I do this again? Oh, yeah, there we go. Who would have thought seeing Reaper stealing money in a vault? Oh my gosh.
Alright, once you get all of that, there's a button on the inside. Alright, you're gonna have to wait behind me because there's a guy in the stairs, so you'll have to wait behind me when we're gonna take this guy out. Oh dang, there's still more in there? Dang.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
How much is
it? All, man.
All right,
I don't know. I wasn't counting. Door.
Yes.
Wait.
There's a button to the right. Press on the, I think, left or right.
I see it.
Alright, to the left, to the left.
I got you.
Alright, guy's gonna be coming up these stairs. We're just gonna, real quick, knock out. Alright, wait.
Nice.
I think the camera's right here.
Let the expert do the thing.
We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras.
Screw that camera. That camera sucks.
Security tends to notice. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level.
And there's two other guys back there.
Checkpoint. The man trap is just beyond it.
All right.
Come on.
I'm coming.
See that? That's your man trap. So pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously.
All right, three, separate control two, panels. One.
That unlocks
go.
The system. But even then, we can't
nice.
Open both the inner and the you outer door
I'm gonna take
get
this guy out.
Inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
I'll wait for you.
All right, come on, go, go, go. I remember, try to press A and X at the same time.
Why's that?
You go faster than just holding A.
Yeah, I'll just.
Hold
my
A.
Character doesn't have the stamina to do
okay,
that. Sometimes.
So far, so all right. Push on to the vault.
I'll try my
just...
best to
Looks
do
like
all
the
that though.
The vault room isn't there. Happy days.
Okay.
I know this right,
I'm gonna start drilling.
There,
yep, me too.
Me, it's about to
wait, is this the laser? Or
oh, there you go.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't mean to hold it back just a few seconds.
Points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside.
Oh, this is a different one.
You just hold RT and it should break before it overheats.
Okay, disc one is done here.
And I'm done.
You're done.
Alright, nice, nice, nice. Alright, just let me know when you're done.
Getting close to that.
No, imagine I just shot it once and the vault just magically
There's
opened.
Yeah.
Hurry, I wanna see the inside.
That would be so
vault.
Broken, just new speedrunning glitches, one tap and get all the gold or artwork or whatever.
No, it's tapping it actually works more, in my opinion.
Alright. I just held it, let go once I heard like a snapping, let it cool down, do it and kept doing that.
Got it. Alright. Right on.
Nice, nice. Alright, now
we
just
gotta
get
on that, do we?
Once we get inside, yep. But artwork is the fastest to grab. Artwork is the fastest to grab and second most valuable.
Artwork
so it's
kind
of like a
grab.
Shouldn't affect the value much. Go.
All right, going to see.
Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No. Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
I'm mentioning it now.
There's a set of lockboxes here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good
oh
inside.
Alright,
so grab C.
Yep. I'm ready. I'm assuming this is the door. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's one right here.
Is the room to be unlocked? Alright, after that, go grab B.
Oh, that's what I gotta do. Okay, I got it.
I'm gonna unlock D for you. So you should be able to grab three close to you, no problem.
Alright. Where's the other one? That way?
Mm-hmm. And then I'm unlocking D.
Wait. They all have like gates or something on them.
All of them?
Yeah.
Alright, it's open, it's open.
Alright.
Oh, this one's open. One? B is not open. That's on the other side. Alright.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, B's open. Yeah, B is open.
Confused.
Alright, B is open. I'm unlocking A.
That's done. I'm paying attention to the time, by the way.
Yeah, alright. Head to B after you grab that one.
Yep. Got a plan, chat. We got a plan.
Yep. Wait, what? Oh, I looked at it wrong.
Plan, chat. I'm going for this.
Our A should be open once you're done with that.
That's done.
Our A is open. A is open.
A is open. Let me see. I'm assuming it's this little gate here. Yep. And I'll go for this. Man, I'm like turning into an expert like this. not really, but still.
Hey, you're doing good though. You're doing good.
I am doing good. Definitely better than last time, I'll tell you that.
40 seconds.
Last time was a mess. We couldn't yeah. do anything.
Should we bail? I feel like we should bail.
Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Oh, the last one. Alright, yep. Heading out.
Yeah. Yep.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect.
Waiting on you.
It's not letting me get it. It's not letting me do it. Do it! Get him, please! Alright, 3, 2, 1, A.
Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in.
You do it?
Get your key cards mm-hmm. ready.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I forgot. I'm just gonna do the way that you do it. You can keep doing the jump. You can keep doing the jump if you want. I'm just doing this.
No, I was only doing that to catch up to you.
Alright.
You're really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill.
Also, you know that vault, the first vault that we hit?
Mm-hmm.
We can hit that again. You know, alright, stealth crouch time. Ooh, I forget what we did. I forgot what to do here.
He's not gonna see me, is he? Nope. Alright, cool. So what? Can we actually take out these guys or what? Oh no, there's cameras.
Down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday.
That guy.
And a whole
you
lot of smug satisfaction.
Okay, that guy went in another room. Other room. Careful, that camera. And that guy's probably going to go in there.
Wait.
Should I start moving?
No. I want to try to take that guy out because I don't want him to see us.
Alright. Yep. Nope. Do you. All things go south.
Seems...
I'm the backup plan.
Sorry if this seems extra. I'm just.
Oh, jeez.
Take him out. Nice.
I saw him run over to the body. I was like, oh no.
Oh my god. That would have sucked.
Oh, I just got a mini heart
attack. We're
doing
this so perfectly, and then all of a sudden we just fail just because of the guy sees a dead body. That would suck.
How are they just. I hope they. That would suck if they just noticed the bullet hole in the glass.
I mean, hey. It wouldn't be the first time, right? That'll be, like, the attention to detail, right? Oh, there's a guy coming.
Oh, nope. Dang it. Right when I was about to go. Right
yeah,
when
there's a
like...
guy coming. Just, let's take this slow. Take this slow. We don't have to rush this, man. We don't have a timer on us.
Bro, I swear, if he sees the dead body, too.
Okay, he okay.
Wait, should we wait for the double rotation, or should we, or do you think we should try it?
You know what? Let's wait until that guy comes in and see what he's doing, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And then just take him out, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Away from the cameras.
There's a camera right outside both those doors right where we need to go through. There's a camera right there, so we can't take them out there. That camera will see him. And if we shoot that camera out, then that's just
they'll
even
notice
worse.
Something. Yeah, yeah.
Because then that
already took out
them.
That one camera.
You get one takeout. You get one free takeout.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is it only one guy that moves? Let me see if it's another guy in a white shirt that... It's only one
that's
guy
the only
that
guy
moves.
I keep seeing. Yeah, no, that's the only guy I keep seeing. Okay, he's just rotating outwards. All right, let's try this.
All right, I'm gonna stun the camera.
I'm following you.
All right, the camera just all right, come on, go, go, go. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Come through, come through.
Come through. I hope that camera did not see me. Hold on, dude. That guy's coming. You weren't taking any chances, bro.
It's not letting me unlock it. Wait, do we not have to? Nope. Wait, is that camera back? Okay, no, it's just a visual glitch. No, it's a visual glitch.
Oh, no, never mind, never mind.
Oh, no, that's the camera in the vault.
That's the never other mind. Camera. Because you shot that camera, remember?
Mm-hmm. Because I saw the camera on the minimap, and I was like, oh, no. Wait. Well, at least the hard part is done.
Wait, what?
You
just need to make it out alive. I'm guessing this was supposed to happen. Alright.
They always know where you are.
I'm gonna come to the stairs here. Don't fuck with me!
Damn it. What? How?
Oh!
How'd they find- what?
I got shot. I don't know how I got shot.
There's a guy on the stairs. I turned my head because I saw- Bro, how did they- What happened? Did they see a dead body or something? Because you're always supposed to get detected, but they don't know where you are. They just search.
I think I know what happened.
What happened?
You know the white uniform guy?
Yeah.
His body was seeable from those other two.
Oh, so if they slightly turned their head, they would have seen him, you think?
Probably.
So
I think that's why we got caught.
I hope it didn't say once it said, like, hey, y'all are in danger now.
Hold on.
Please save, like, once we're leaving the vault. But I think this is where it shows once you're leaving the vault.
Okay, yeah. Alright, so we got a second chance here. Except for the insurance
bill. Oh, thank you, Lester. You know, I don't care that it's super annoying when you talk. You know, if we pull this
off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. Alright, same thing like before.
I'm gonna take out the two guys in the middle.
This guy's not... Okay, he's not gonna see me good. Yeah, I'll be... I wouldn't see anything
you
either,
good down
buddy.
Here. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
They're just not gonna notice. Yeah, that guy's the guy that... I think that's the guy that hold saw on. The dead bodies and ran over. No, he sees the dead bodies and he comes over. That camera's gonna see him.
Really?
Probably. Wait, where did you shoot him at?
I shot him right by the doorway.
Okay, no, the camera can't see the door.
Yep.
Oh, thank God. Alright, we're gonna wait on the rotation. We're gonna wait on the rotation again.
I got shot up, or... I got hit, actually. Interesting. But it did not... I don't think it's fumbled, so... My aim was a little
Oh, you're so lucky.
I don't think I... Did I lose money doing that? Oh, no. Wait, was that the guy that was actually rotating? That might have been. Cause I don't see anyone else coming in, dude. You wanna try this?
So what? What
is that guy in the white shirt? I think that was the dude that was going around all the time.
Wait, you think that was him that we just shot?
That was him, yeah. Cause I don't see anyone else coming in, dude.
Oh, come on.
It'll be back online soon. All right. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm.
Wait here.
Yep.
The camera. We're not gonna take out that camera because they'll notice. So.
Nice.
Do you want to take out the two guys over here for reassurance?
Just in case.
All right. You want left or right guy?
I'll take the guy in the white shirt.
They're both in white. The left or right?
Alright,
take the guy in the right,
the
I got left.
In the left.
You got left? Alright, I got right. Alright, in
1, 2, 3. Nice transition right
nice.
There.
Nice. Nice. Good job. Alright, this
bad.
Should be smooth sailing. Oh, you're doing so good.
I studied. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't do anything.
No, I'm being serious. You're doing so good right now.
I appreciate it.
A lot
thanks.
Better than Big God. Not to be mean and saying that, but a lot better than you did during Big Con.
They have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected.
See, this was supposed to happen, but last time his line cut off and said like, "Hey, you're detected."
Must be tiring running around with
Alright, no one's coming behind me this time.
Oh, everyone down there is dead.
Mm-hmm.
Right, come on, through this way.
Coming.
We can get our uniforms from this way. This way's blocked.
Is it really? Interesting.
You wanna try out the long one? You wanna go through there?
I'm down for whatever you wanna do, man.
If we go through there again, we can get the secondary vault again.
The secondary vault?
The vault that you went into, this one right here?
Yeah.
That's refilled. So if we can go through there again if you
want.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, sure. Oh, you just glitched through that door. Alright. I'll wait until it opens. Right on. Okay. It's the same amount, apparently.
Yeah, but you still get some extra money from it, though.
Yeah.
Alright, we should be able to go that way and get the uniforms.
Not complaining at all. There's two other guys that just rotating right now. I'm just looking at the radar.
Pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south.
We got this, man. We got
this.
You're
not gonna get a whole lot more, but...
Alright, I'm opening it.
Alright, wait, take cover and try to hide a bit. I'm gonna take out this camera. Or not take it out, but I'm gonna stun the camera. Alright, when I say go, we're gonna make a break for it, alright?
Do it.
Go.
Alright.
Alright, wait here.
Yep.
This guy's gonna come back, but that camera doesn't turn, so we can just take him out once he passes viewpoint of that camera.
Mm-hmm. Nice. On you?
Go through this door. Alright, head through this door. There's no cameras or anything in here, so you don't have to worry about that. There should be a uniform change in here somewhere.
I got the new. Bypass them, basically.
Yeah, I got some new gear. I'm just not sure where it is.
It doesn't show it on the map either, does it?
It should. It should. Wait, why is it not? It's not gonna. Nope. It's bugged or something. Nope.
Bugged. Alright.
Something like that.
Well, if we have to, we'll shoot our way out, man. No worries. We'll just do what we are, what we've been doing. Let's just silently bypass these guys. I'm following you. On your six.
There's a door right there, so the camera won't see us. There's a guy that walks by. He takes a little long rotation. He comes into this room, right out this door and to the left, right there. And then he takes a long rotation outwards. So once he comes back and goes back to take that, I'm going to stun the camera, and we're going to head out the door.
We're going
to
book it. Gotcha. Mm-hmm.
All right, so this guy that's walking towards us right now?
Yep. He's going to make a turn.
And into there. And a long rotation back.
Camera is turning. This is the right time.
Quick and clean. Very nice. Alright, come on, go.
Like that guy did not Reaper. Hear that. That's
yes,
wow.
Reaper. Oh, good job, Reaper.
Thank you. Oh man.
Oh, should have studied the path back to the police station to get that helicopter again.
I wanna know how they noticed where we were on those stairs that last time.
Me too. Like, how do you just see a dead body and then like, they're on the stairs.
Oh my god.
No, it's a serious question. How do you just go from, oh, there's a dead body, to they're on the stairs?
You take out these cops.
So if they
oh yeah.
Yep.
Know it's you, so just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer. Don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
Alright, come on. Don't we are. They don't know where we are. Run.
The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
Okay, never mind. They know where we are. Just don't die.
Keep going. I'm getting shot. Nice. I'm booking it for the cars.
I'm almost dead. I have to get down here and take a coat. I have to heal.
Roger that. I'm getting shot up. Who the heck is shooting at me? That guy.
Ignore him. Get to the car. They lost us.
Nice. Okay, can I climb this? Apparently, I can't climb this. Oh, that's you. I can't climb that. Helicopter, dude. That's gonna make our life a little bit miserable there.
Alright, I'm driving. I'm driving. I have to drive. You don't know the way. You don't know the way.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't know. You don't remember the way, do you? I mean, if you know the way, I'll let you drive, but...
No, just go. What?
Why?
Climb, dude, go! Oh my gosh.
So, after this, we hit the KO. I don't have any of the setups, so we'll have to do all the setups, but yeah.
Yeah, we can do that. do two heists in a video. Why not?
Alright, up here. We have to...
Well, I'm... They don't seem to know where we're at yet. Oh,
they do.
Well, now they do. Oh, don't fall! Oh, I'm getting shot! I'm getting all shot up! No!
I swear if you die.
Try not to, that's not my goal, you know what I mean? I am getting shot at a freaking helicopter here.
I took out the heli. I took out all the shooters.
Got this.
If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.
Lose the cops. Alright.
Yes! We did it, Reaper!
Successful!
Oh my god. Wait, Reaper, do you want to
at least on the second attempt, that was.
Do you want to dupe this heist, or do you just want to move on to KO?
Let's complete this heist, alright? And we'll move on to the next one. How's that?
Do you want me to do this heist again, though? I can dupe this twice. I can...
Yeah,
I can...
absolutely, man. We'll do a redo, no worries. Since it pays a lot better, I guess. And you can be able to get your stuff. We'll get the stuff that you want in the game, I guess.
This is I think this is the best paying heist there is in the game.
Right. The helicopter has no clue where we're at. That's funny.
I can't wait until GTA 6. The cops are gonna be so much more realistic. Like, a helicopter can't, like, if they see you in one part and you go across the map, they won't just randomly start looking for you there. They search the area you're in. Like, they remember the make.
So they're going more
realistic
vibe with the GTA 6 then.
Realistic time to arrive, remember plates, car, details on the car. Like, you have to go completely change the license plate, change the color, all of that, change cars entirely, change clothes, leakers.
Everything could subject to change, man. Take everything with a grain of salt, man. You know? Sometimes that could... I mean, the game's not even out yet, so everything that you just said there could change, you know what I mean?
Where I swear, if it changes... Oh, the fire's right below us. We have parachutes.
Right,
do you know how to parachute?
I don't even know if I have a parachute.
You do. Once you get in the helicopter, it spawns you with one.
Really?
Once you press Y and get out, press A. You'll deploy the parachute.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Hold LB and RB at the same time to do a precision landing. And don't land straight down, and don't be facing straight up.
No, I got it, man. I got this. See where the buyer's at, by the way. I'm gonna make a bit of a turn here.
LB and RB at the same time for a precision landing.
Roger that.
Before you do that, we have to find the car.
That happened. The damn tree, dude. No.
Reaper.
Dude, the tree.
No,
are you kidding me?
We'll probably respawn outside of the casino.
That's BS, man.
That's fine, it's fine. All we have to do, we just have to go and get the helicopter, and then we should be all good.
That's BS. That's BS, dude. Why did the tree just do that to me?
I will just land the helicopter, okay? I'm just gonna land it.
Just taking a freaking risk.
Oh, I didn't think about all the trees and stuff.
Stupid tree, man. Oh, we're back here again? Oh, that's great.
Oh, they didn't know where we were. They don't know where
we
were.
It's all good. Kill them all. I feel shame of myself. I really do.
No, it's fine. Everyone messes up. Everyone messes up.
There's one over here.
Drop!
your fucking weapon!
I ain't dropping crap.
I'm making run for it.
I'm getting shot at.
I only got shot like where. Two or three times. Just run, just run, just run.
I'm running, I'm running. I'm making sure that guy's down so he doesn't beam me, because that was that one guy that was beaming me.
They have no idea where I am right now.
Neither than me.
I am incognito.
Oh, come on. I can't climb that. Come on, game.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Got you, I got you, I got you. Alright.
Oh!
Bro.
Dang!
They just know. Apparently.
Would these guys get out chill? Would it kill these guys to just chill out?
Nope. Oh, come on! Climb!
But we're perfectly in sync. We're perfectly in sync. How are we so perfectly in sync doing that?
I don't know, man.
Bro, they know where we are, but they don't know where we are. Oh, they know where we are. Bro, I keep getting notifications saying you're streaming. Like, bro, I'm streaming with him. Chill.
Come on. Climb it. There we go. Yeah. That was a nice transition. Climb it. Alright. This time, land the helicopter.
Yeah, I am.
Well, it's not parachute, because apparently parachuting is... I don't have the... apparently a parachute just doesn't work for me.
I knew the risk when I realized where we were. But I was like...
I can't believe that tree really did that to me.
Anything will do that to you. A building, a bird, a bullet, anything. A fly could do that to you. Even though the smallest insect they have in this game is
I didn't get shot much. I didn't get shot up much that time. So
I think we only lost like
more money, I believe.
I think we only lost like a couple K. But trust me, a couple K is nothing. I can get a couple K in like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Cutting it close to an hour here. Not bad.
Hey, but if we are gonna do the heist, then you have to be driving. And you have to let me know once you drive into the yellow.
Alright.
You know, no, it's fine. Really, I don't really do stuff unless it's like really the good stuff, like gold. I think for KOs, like pink diamond or ruby necklace or something. I forget which one was more valuable.
So if we're gonna do this casino heist thing again, right, on this about this video, we should you should go for the boats because you're good at doing that, and
the
I will
boat?
Go for like the boats and stuff.
What boats?
You know, like when you have to destroy the boats, the
and Doug
stuff.
And shipments.
Yeah.
Oh, Doug and shipments is so annoying.
That's part of the setup, isn't it?
That's an optional one.
Really?
That lowers how much armor and what guns they have. Like, if we didn't have diamond shipments, all those headshots, it would have taken like 10 more to kill them.
Oh, well then, we're definitely doing that mission.
Yeah. Like, it becomes like almost impossible to do stealth.
Right on.
Nice. Just let me know how much.
Quite a bit.
Hey, you got platinum. Good job.
I got platinum? It shows that I got gold on here.
On my screen, I got gold.
Oh, and then I got platinum on your side. Interesting. Okay. Because it showed that you got platinum.
Wait, how much money do you get?
I don't know. I have It showed it on my screen.
You don't remember it?
I can't remember money like that, dude.
I got like 200K. Let's
see.
I don't know if this song is copyright, but I like it.
Right, I think what I'm gonna do with this money, though, is get a bunch of guns that I need. You know what I mean? And,
I wouldn't really...
And then the next part of that money is probably gonna be, like, me buying a bunker or something like that. I don't know.
Wait, what guns do you have?
Just a pistol.
AR, shotgun, that's all you need. Just get an AR and a shotgun, that's all you need. Just a simple AR with some ammo, simple shotgun with some ammo, that's all you need.
Okay.
I don't use, like, any... I mainly only use my AR, but I'll use my shotgun in close ranges. I use my grenade launcher, but not that often.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm heading outside my arcade. You said you wanted to run KO now?
I want to... Yes. Yes.
That's the heist.
But give me a second.
Heist.
It is 1:12 p.m. at the moment. Let me get some food real quick, and then we'll continue onwards here. All right.
While you're doing that, I'm going to call my mom back. Call my mom, her birthday. So
Yeah, no problem. As a matter of... Actually, you know what? We'll do a part two of this video. I'm going to go ahead and end it here, guys. Thank you for watching. Apparently, I'm under the map. Okay.
Wait.
Yeah, no, I'm literally under the map.
Oh, okay.
Interesting. Oh, yeah, that's interesting. I can see they have not fixed this yet.
How am I not dead? How am I still alive?
Oh, no. I have well over... I want to say that's 2 million, right? That's 2 million.
Nice.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for watching my first GTA 5 online experience. It was such an experience, you know? It was fun. Especially here with my friend Summit, who is the expert of this game. He's been playing this game for years. So, I gotta give him a bunch of credit for that. So, shout out to you, man. Thank you.
I've been playing this game for years, and I'm still broke.
Exactly. Thank
Just
you for
like
watching,
life.
Guys. I'll see you next time. I'm the Legendary Reaper Death, Resurrected Zombies, signing out. I'll see you next time. Peace.
This game is realistic.